Hey guys, welcome back to the crew. We're going to, Mitsubishi. We're going to go over and do some drifting because the street races are going to take forever to complete. So we're just going to go and do all the other things and then we're going to come back to it. Mostly because I wanted to show you guys my unique little skin here. This is very basic, but very complicated at the same time. It took a minute to get everything aligned almost perfectly. I still don't have it actually perfect, but got pretty damn close.
Open doors. It's as simple as that. Get yourself the right sponsor on board and you'll find yourself racing places you never dreamed you could. Like, say, Central Park.
Whoop. Trying way too much to go as fast as possible. I've never actually tried this in first person before. Doesn't work very well. Oof. Yeah, we're gonna retry that. Cause I know I can smash this one. I've gotten like 750,000 on this one before.
I didn't even dream of breaking my record.
Oh no! Damn. Ah. Come on. Come on. Come on. I just can't get this damn thing to turn when I actually tell it to turn. Dude, stop. Stop. Ugh. Oh! Yeah, I don't need all that. That'll help. That'll definitely help. This thing should handle a lot better now. Hopefully. Hopefully.
Welcome to Vegas. The only city in the world where you fly in for a drift race. The first thing you see when you step off the plane is a slot machine.
I totally saw a pizza place first.
Hero.
Yeah?
Shut up. Mind and the car will fall.
Oh, that's a sucky start. Okay. Ah, son of a bitch.
You just toppled the king's score.
No! Darn it.
Trying to get us to go legit, because if we're not running legal, people are going to get hurt. There's just too many problems. Take it. Jail time, unpleasant discussions with law enforcement officials, and that's before you start talking about people getting hurt. So go with instead of go against is what I'm thinking. Hopefully, that's what you're thinking, too.
Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment.
Hey, look, I made it to the starting line for once.
Concentrate and let the car become an extension of yourself.
Could have done so much better on that one.
Drift cars behave in very specific ways. You'll need to balance gas, brakes, nitro, and steering. But I'm sure that's no challenge for you. Or is it? Let's see if you got it figured out.
Excuse me? Why do you keep on doing that to me? I'm not hitting anything. Again, I was still semi-drifting there. There's no reason for that timer to go down so freaking quickly. Again, that was still a drift. Okay, whatever.
Kicked out the jams then. You did
barely.
You're not on the list. You're not one of the top 10 racers out there. You're not top 10 into me. Ain't nobody. I don't talk to nobody, see? This is me not talking to you. And I've already been doing it for too long.
Trying to act Pluckin' style over here. Trying to act like one of them pigeons from Animaniacs.
Ten gang used to run scrambles here. I have friends who ran with them back in the day. They're gone now, but the race remains. Mine is the Ringers, of course. We play this one by the rules these days, so it's a damn sight safer. Got on a roll on that one.
Yeah, This remote location is great for taking street racing legit. It's easier for Latrell to get an okay from the authorities when we're racing someplace out of the way like this. Instead of, you know, down Main Street. Can't imagine why.
Hello. Hey, how's it going? Doing all right.